Everybody, Sarah Troy here from selfdiscoverycommunity.org, soon to be discoveringcommunities.org, from selfdiscoverymedia.com. Oh, I know, it's a lot, isn't it? Well, you know, my foot was to the pedal to deliver to you by the 4th of April, my 8th anniversary, the new site, discoveringcommunities.org. But during this interruption that we're getting at the present moment in life, it told me to hurry up and slow down. The site is not ready, due to all sorts of complications. But in the meantime, I wanted you to have the content. I want you to know that we are still in business here to serve you. So Self-Discovery Community has all the content on it of what our services are going to be and what they are right now. And when we are ready, all of this will be changed over to discoveringcommunities.org. Self-Discovery Media is merging with discoveringcommunities.org. And right now, when you click on the shows from selfdiscoverycommunity.org, you will find all the shows there on the show page. You know, life isn't always perfect. It's not always a straight line. Sometimes we have to zigzag. Sometimes we have to pause. So right here on selfdiscoverycommunity.org, we've set up Tend. It's not a beautiful site, but it has some beautiful content. And we invite you to come cruise it and have a look and see what we've got for you, because we have 2,500 wonderful shows. We have some wonderful mentors and growing. We have a book and we have more books to come. There's so much in the works, and it will all be delivered when it's meant to be delivered, because I've been told right now to hurry up and slow down. I'm here for you. You the listener, you the storyteller, you the mentor. Just reach out to me at info@selfdiscoverymedia.com. info@selfdiscoverymedia.com, and I'd be glad to answer any of your questions or fill out the forms on selfdiscoverycommunity.org. Catch you soon.